Urmează pastorul Cornel Avram, păstor al Bisericii Happy Valley din Phoenix, Arizona și președinte al Uniunii Pentecostale Române din Statele Unite și Canada.
I am Pastor Cornel Avram. I represent the Romanian Pentecostal Church Happy Valley from Phoenix, Arizona and the Romanian Pentecostal Union from United States and Canada. We are here today gathered in a peaceful assembly to send a message to the Norwegian government and Barnevernet. We would like to ask in a peaceful and heartfelt way, please give the children back to the family. We're not only talking about Bonariu family. We are here on behalf of thousands of families from Russia, from Poland, from Czechia, probably from other countries from Europe and even from Norway. Children that were abducted by a totalitarian regime, we call it. We come from a communist regime, and we know what that means. And this is worse. I feel this is worse than communism. I feel this is worse than Nazi. The government and the state has no right over the children of a family. The parents have the rights. God gave the parents the right to raise the children. Before there was a government, there was family. Before there was a country, there was family. Before there was a society, there was a family. The history of humankind starts with a family. The government and any organization is supposed to protect the family, not fight against the family. There's no system in the world that can survive if they fight against the family. I believe Norway is a beautiful country. I've never been there. I believe Norway has millions of decent people. Where are you? Where are those decent people from Norway? Why aren't you raising up to speak against the government and against Barnevernet? We ask the good and decent people of Norway to wake up and stand against the government and stand against some laws that are being abused. I'm certain that this organization operates by the virtue of some laws. But if these laws allow the organization to kidnap the family, the children from the family, if these laws can be used against the family, change the laws. Do something and change this evil system. That's why we are here. That's why we're not going to stop. I repeat, the government needs to protect the family. The church needs to protect the family. Every organization needs to protect the family because everything starts with the family. There's nothing more valuable in this world than the family. We have family to protect, and we have faith to protect, and then we have country to protect. It starts with the family. Every parent loves their children. The government cannot take the children away. That's why we're here. And we are sad, and we are angry, and we are upset, and it hurts. Norway, please give the children back. Revise the system. Revise and change the laws. Do whatever it takes, but start protecting the family. Don't abuse the family. So help us and help you, God.